Chargers. After years of being held back by Mets coaching, the Chargers went big game hunting and hired Jim Harbaugh following his national championship triumph at Michigan. Harbaugh has wasted no time rebuilding the team with his vision alongside new GM Joe Sims. Harbaugh rebuilt Michigan, Stanford, and the San Francisco 49ers into winners. This guy took a long struggle in San Francisco and took them to 3 straight NFC championship games and a Super Bowl appearance. If that's not resolving your yearly coaching woes, then what is? Listen, Keenan Allen, Mike Williams, and Austin Eckler were sentimental, but the Bulls were wise to cut cap space and move on from 3 aging assets. And though it might not be deemed a sexy pick, the Chargers got themselves a future all-pro offensive tackle in Notre Dame's Joe Alt with a number 5 pick. Oh, and the Chargers have one of the game's elite quarterbacks in Justin Herbert. We know the O-line is in great hands, but this offense will be ready for takeoff once they upgrade the weaponry around Herbert. With a top-tier head coach and quarterback, the Chargers have too many ingredients for long-term success. Indeed, the better days are ahead from this fan base. So,